We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, the weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those buttons.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness.
Huh?
A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
Lock S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5, I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point three.
Luke, trust your feelings.
This is Red Leader. We won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct kick! Another one down! That's some down, but I need to stop more of them. Alright, I took out those turbo lasers.
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our decision for the trench. Try and keep these TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered! Woo! Got it!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
We need help with these TIE fighters, do you copy?
There's so many!
take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
The central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Shoot the smaller exhaust.
Oh.
Thank you.